I drew this for you.
Oh my goodness. Looks like they're gonna have quite a day. You know, Marissa, not smiling has its benefits. You don't give away your thoughts so easily. It's a great advantage in card playing.
That's funny, but rather fit in.
Have you ever heard of a Greek philosopher named Epictetus?
No.
He was a funny man with a certain flair for life. Epictetus compared people who fit in to the white threads of a toga, indistinguishable. He wanted to be the purple thread, that small part which is bright and makes all the rest appear graceful and beautiful. Why then, he asked, do you tell me to make myself like the many? And if I do, how shall I still be purple? It's in the past.